Welcome back once again, and let's continue this run with Jazzy. I got the staff. And, oh yeah, I looked at the Uber. It's completely different, so yeah, I think I missed one of them in a Tristram actually, so yeah, I guess I could try it maybe. Well, I'm in no hurry, but basically you can find them in different places now, so oh never mind, I got the staff, full staff, that's right. You may not pass. And I believe... let's check if there's one here. I think... Oh yeah. There's something here. Storm is a dungeon quest. Very easy. Required level 105. Well, I am 109. I guess. Lightning resist isn't maxed, but this should be fine, I guess. Try to avoid those. Okay.
Impossible.
Okay. Well. Now I know what to expect. Yeah, don't stay inside those. It's there. The same as that one enemy. Alright, well, I can try that again later. And max out my lightning resist as well.
Greetings.
Right. That didn't seem too bad. I just need to stay away from those lightning circles. And maybe if I get a level, I can get a bit. Take more damage as well. Why am I only getting these? I mean, I guess it's fine. I can get that extra dex. And when you kill these Ubers, you get charms and stuff, or stuff like these.
Ah!
So, which way? Let's try this one. And these hex wings. Yeah, maybe I should get the poison resistance as well. Amethyst? Well, I have plenty of those. Well, it wasn't this way. Try this way then. Oh no, that's annoying. Let's go this way. I hope it's not that way. Thank you. wings. And it's not this way either. Of course it's gonna be that way. Well, I can get some XP here. Okay, so one block is about 10% of XP, so I need 40%. Of course it's... Yes, that's awesome. Every time. This guy needs some cold damage penetration as well, so he would actually deal some damage. Job is mainly just to slow enemies down, so it's fine. can't shoot there.
Good riddance.
Seekers.
Squiggly. I think it was this way. Yeah, that's it. These hex wings are just a nuisance with that poison gun. Okay, 20%. Until I get the level. Maybe 19, 18%. Come on, where's the... I mean, the XP is nice, but... Actually, maybe I should just get the XP before the boss. I mean, pretty close. Thank you. Knight gauntlets. You don't have enough strength, so yeah, whatever. It's a little bit of extra damage. The bloodlust. Kick those urns. Okay. I have no idea what that is. There's something new. Something.
How do I know I can? Welcome to my shop.
Should I go and grab the? Yeah, let's get the level. I can get some XP here. Level before the boss. And hopefully I can get one extra rank of Kurare. Bit more damage. Good. I could get one of these. But I don't... I mean... Your maximum block chance cannot be reduced below 50%. Well... I mean, I guess there's probably a curse that... Well, let's take one of these then. Sure. Okay, I think this guy opens a portal. Is this the one where you turn into ball? This. Oh crap. Well, this is just horseshit. Yeah, that's completely different. Well, that was just utter fucking bullshit. Instantly in the middle of an enemy. Yeah, great.
Impossible.
Well, fantastic. You can't even do it more than once. Great. Well, I can get rid of this guy. Yeah, it's great when all of these Ubers have been changed, so I have no fucking clue what to expect. Because in the past you had plenty of time to prepare and not instantly be surrounded by those assholes. So yeah. So you have to kill those guys first, and then you kill the boss. Well, now I know, but it sucks that whatever. The reel is down, almost. Okay. Yeah, well, I guess I can get a level or two before trying those. I thank you.
Who goes there? You have done. Jaren tells me my ship is your.
Let's keep going. Diamond. Right and clear. I need to find a spider nest. To find a waypoint. Sure. I guess it doesn't matter what. First, try to find a waypoint. And get some XP. Thank you. Actually, I guess I could just run to Crust Bazaar or something, get the ways out there, then come back here. Get those items. Come on, you dummy. Where's the Great March? Marsh. Not the Great March. Great Marsh waypoint. For the spider nest then. Go this way first. No, it's not there. Probably this way then. Oh, amulet. Oh. not here. Yeah, it ain't here. Something other than the freaking amulet. A spider cavern.
Bring from the right buyer.
That's extra 50.
Good day, damn it.
3851. Yeah, extra 50 hit points. Not bad. Now the flare jungle. But now you teleport to me. I mean, why can't that work? I don't understand. understand. To go. Ah, oh, screw it. I'm not gonna babysit you. Here. This is something new. But yeah, my resistances are fine. Not that way. How can I get out of here? I mean, I can't go that way. So where can I go? Not here. Because I can't go anywhere from Great Marsh. So maybe this is the way. Can go this way. Oh. What? That's, oh yeah, it's that one. Oh, I got the player jungle. Waypoint here. Yeah. Just a sec, I gotta sneeze. Okay, man. That was fun. That's sick. I guess, oh yeah, I forgot, I could check out the, where was that? I think it's the stony tomb. It's the stony tomb here. One of those Uber areas. Let's give it a try. I think it was Stony Tomb. Because yesterday I looked at where those are. And I believe one was in Stony Tomb. Just told me to go there. Is that it? Yeah, this is Tony Tomb. Let's go check it out. Thank you. don't remember what this was, but... Maybe it's something useful. Where? Oh, maybe there's some sort of a unique enemy here. Who we should kill. And then it opens up the portal. At least I can get some decent XP here. Okay. Check out this way first. Well, nothing. Oh, that's the island of Stannis. Okay. Can I put a portal here? I wonder if this is the same. You have these invisible enemies here. Javelins should. Take care of them. Oh man, it sneezed again. God damn it. Oh shit. Another one. I'm fine, I can hit those. More dexterity. Oh. Okay, that's new. Six of these. Okay. Hopefully there's six of those in here. Answer. Nice and slow. Way first. Okay, nothing there. Let's go. Go up then. Two of these now. Yeah, not too bad. Just gonna take it slow so I don't get surrounded. Almost a level. Oh, there it is. I think I wanna get hit by those. Can I get more damage? Tricky spot here. Three. Go this way first. Right. this way. Spear. That's four. So two more. And then I have that thingy. Oh god, that's... A lot of gold. I guess I could do some gambling as well. Well, those don't do that much damage. Luckily, those are just one shot. One more. Ugh. Okay. Let's see what happens. Right. Represent innate elemental damage, fire resist, lightning resist, cold resist. Well, that's pretty good. Oh, damn. Why do I have to keep sneezing all the time? But I think you can get better elemental damage, but I mean, that's better than nothing. I can do it again. Maybe get a better one. And slightly higher resistances. I think these go up to 30, so... But yeah, it's... It is quite useful. Although the elemental damage doesn't really do much to me, but nor for me. Yeah, I can run this again. And I can get some green items as well. Pretty nice and simple. Oh, good card. Okay. Well, first one down. Doesn't really do much, but yeah, it's nice to have some extra resistances if you get cursed. I don't think I have any elemental damage. It's a flayer dungeon. Well, at least I got one of those. After failing in the first two, I tried. Go this way. Oh yeah, it's a maze. Now to Gurost Bazaar. Get the book. Then Travancel. Oh yeah, I need to do the pit, the sewer as well. I wonder if the butcher, I guess I could try the butcher, I believe it's in Tristram. It used to, yeah, it has this mechanic, it was immune to damage on you. Got hit or something, and then there was some sort of a pentagram on the ground. Where you needed to pull the butcher, and then you could do damage. Yeah, don't stay inside those. Like in a circle. What is this? I mean, I guess I can try. I have no clue what this is. I don't remember.
This is most fortunate. Kalim's brain knows Mephisto's weakness. Place it in the Herodric. It pains me to.
What the hell is this? Oh. This is just a. Okay, I don't think I want to be here. I wonder how I get to Trinathulu. I would like to run that a few times. Or the Kurast 3K. Because. Yeah, the Kurast might have increased chance for dropping sets. That'd be nice. Paladin dragon set, okay. I guess I could use that, that's actually pretty good. It's a lot of physical damage. And, oh, melee attack, huh? Maybe not. I guess I could try this. Impale. I guess I could keep that there. Yeah, it's probably better when I'm face tanking stuff. Let's put that there so I don't. Does do a lot more damage, single turn. Ruined temple, good. Yeah, I should have used that before. It's actually quite a bit more damage. Well, whatever. Not a huge deal. To find the waypoint again there.
Hello. Diablo.
All this trouble over a tattered book.
We had a sewer. I'm gonna do that. Here. Where's the sewer entrance? I can go get the traveling salt. Waypoint first. There. Is it here? I'll just get the items and then I'll stop there. Next time, get Mephisto and maybe Diablo as well. Try to do some more. Thank you. I guess I can try that. Butcher, why not? Which way is it? Should be a portal here somewhere. Oh, there's no... okay. This is different. But he hits really hard. Hey, mercenary, could you do something? Maybe put some miasma or something. There. Yeah, this is not too bad. If I can hit it. Where is the... there. Well, it's not super amazing, 10 to all stats, 20 magic fun. But, yeah, better than nothing. 20 magic fun is actually pretty good. Great. So that one's done.
I can't.
I don't know, I might run the Sunless Sea off camera. Maybe, if I feel like it. Try to get a better version of this. But yeah, at least I got this one now as well. 10 to all stats, I mean, that's all attributes. It's not bad at all. some of those. Well, it's a complete mess, but... I don't know what this is. But I'll stop here. Thanks for watching, and next time let's try to beat Mephisto and Diablo and... maybe try some more... Ubers. So, see you then. Bye-bye.